664 divided by 8. 6 is less, therefore next. 66 is not less, therefore with 66. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 66 but not greater? 8 multiplied by 9 is 72, is greater. Multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 24. 8 multiply by 4, 32 is greater. Multiply by 3, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 664 divided by 8 is 83.